Okay, we're about this far away. What's that, 50, 60 yards? Just gonna watch the startup of a J79. We may or may not see some afterburner, but it might sound better from here. Let's just see how it goes.
Well, let's try about like that. There we go. Okay, we've got ignition. That's the starter cut out. And sounds like we're at about idle. Let it warm up for a couple minutes. Okay, we've been running for about 5 minutes. We do that to warm up the oil, basically. The metal parts of the engine, they warm up within a few seconds after the start. But it's mainly to get the oil temperature up. I don't know if the camera picked that up, but those low frequencies are shaking my chest at this distance. And that was just above flight idle, I believe. Right now we're at ground idle.
Claire, how does that sound? We're just above idle, about 200 yards away. Let's see how it sounds when we wick it up. That's pretty loud. Holy cow. Let's see if we can zoom in a bit. That was surprisingly loud from this far away. To me. Okay, we're 200 yards away, and that was full military. You'll know it's afterburner because there'll be a definite, huge jump in the noise. We'll see if he uses it. How's that? Does that look good? Okay, that was a shutdown and then a relight. In order to do that, Robin would have had to flip the ignition back on and introduce fuel, and it would have just caught right back. Like you saw, that was a smooth move. Our throttle doesn't have a limit stop at the bottom, so if you pull it back too far to idle, you can actually starve the engine for fuel and shut it off. I think that's what probably happened. Oh. Got a phone call. Hi, Jay here. Good, how are you doing? Yeah, it's good. It might get a little noisy. I'm actually in my vehicle about a quarter mile away from an engine test that's going on, but
and let me know if you can hear me. Okay. Okay. Okay, everybody, the engine's been shut down. We did see the afterburner through the window. That was after when I don't know if you saw my thumbs up, but that was afterburner. It was blowing the world to pieces. And the reason I had to roll the window up and stop the camera was because I got a phone call from YouTube. And so it was kind of important to talk to YouTube about my channel. It was very cool.
It's a spring day. There's snow on the ground and it's room temperature. I'm wearing a jacket, but it's actually too hot.
And I know that I'm backlit by a very bright, sunny, snowy field, but once again, thanks for watching.